I just hate the thought of not maximizing the potential of anything. Knowing that so many smart kids are left out of science and grow to despise science breaks my heart. I won't tolerate it, and that's why I do what I do. I'm Valerie Otero, professor of science education at University of Colorado Boulder. I specialize in physics education, and I work with teachers and university faculty members in all sciences to help them learn how to build learning environments that are empowering for students. One of the things I love about CU-Boulder is how much the faculty care about their students' learning. As a science educator, I work with many of the scientists across campus. And one of the things I'm most proud of is the Colorado Learning Assistant Program. We bring undergraduate students to work with science and math faculty members to help them transform their courses. And as a result, the classroom experiences are more rewarding for the students and for the faculty teaching them. I want to make the most out of the time that I have here, the time that I have with my students, the time that I have with my colleagues, and the time that I have with myself. What's important to me is that people learn how to stand up for what they believe in and to support that with some kind of evidence. And that's what science does. Science is the process of learning.